musicians in that crowd. And one by one, he brought them up. And the music, it got loud.
Thank you.
also divine. And though no one now was drinking, the owner did not seem to mind. But there was someone else in that room whose heart had not been changed. A heart that had grown so hard, you'd have thought it could never be arranged. You could see upon his face how happiness had been so long deferred. It was practically as if unhappiness was somehow by his heart preferred. And as the businessman exited the door, he heard someone complaining on the TV. It was the Grinch ranting against Christmas. And this businessman found that he agreed.
Here I get my hopes up, and it will somehow just leave. But every year I